Well, so let's just recap quickly our good old Maxwell equations in vacuum without the presence of any dielectrics. So what we have is divergence of E is rho over epsilon naught. This is our famous Gauss law. So that is just integral E dot dA is net charge inside divided by epsilon naught. And the next one is B equal divergence of B is zero. So there is no magnetic monopoles. And it also helps in what we call writing B in terms of the vector potential, that is curl of A. And then the third one is curl of E is minus del B del T, which is the Faraday law that just says induced EMF is minus del del T of the magnetic flux and has the Lenz law also incorporated in it. And then the last one is curl of B, probably the most revolutionary one, that is a modified Ampere's law, mu naught J plus epsilon naught del E del T.